The guests of my restaurants, Tish, overwhelmingly come by car. We aim to be the best kosher restaurant in London, and so a fair proportion of our diners aren't actually local. Reflecting the Jewish community, we have a lot of older guests and young families. They find it harder to walk, cycle, or use public transport, and they rely on using the parking bays and the single yellow lines after 6:30. We've never had anybody come to us by bicycle for dinner. In part, this is because of the steepness of the hill, which makes it difficult to cycle up or down with or without cycle lanes. In fact, Haverstock Hill's steepness is referred to by H.G. Wells in The War of the Worlds. And if it was obvious to him, it should be obvious to the council.